Hello and welcome to another FNAF video. Today I will be explaining why Fritz Smith is the phone guy. If you didn't know, Fritz Smith is the person you play as in the FNAF 2 Custom Night. If you don't know who the phone guy is then, have you ever played or even watched FNAF? Anyway, the first reason is that, on the Night 6 phone call, phone guy tells you that
you'll be on day shift
the next day, and
when the place eventually opens again, I'll probably take the night shift myself.
So what happens is either, the next day Jeremy Fitzgerald, the player character from night 1 to 6, takes the day shift and phone guy takes the night shift, or Jeremy Fitzgerald takes the day shift and no one takes the night shift and custom night takes place after the place reopens with phone guy taking the night shift like he said. Not convinced? Okay. The second reason is that, after you beat custom night, you are fired for tampering with animatronics. Phone guy has worked there for a long time, and would probably know how to do that, while Jeremy Fitzgerald probably doesn't as he just started his job. Still not convinced? Fine. Here's the final reason. In the Night 3 phone call, phone guy says that Foxy
was always my favorite.
At a first glance, it seems like just a throwaway line meant to give the phone guy some personality. But it's more than that. You might remember that the child inside Foxy is called Fritz, the same name as the person you play as in the custom night, Fritz Smith, or, in my opinion, the phone guy. I'm not saying that phone guy is the purple guy and that's why he knows Foxy's name. I think that, since phone guy seems aware that the animatronics come to life, he probably knows that the children from the missing children's incident are inside the withered animatronics, and the one inside Foxy is called Fritz. He likes Foxy because he has the same name as him. Still not convinced? Well, I guess it is just a theory, a Deathcrow theory. Feel free to debunk this theory in the comments, and I'll reply to them. Thanks for watching. Bye.